Perrier?
No, I'm good. Thank you.
Meanwhile, fluid on today.
Ethics Office from the federal government is telling the president that the ethical thing to do at this point in response to violation is to fire Kelly at a time when he's a good officer. The special counsel is an ethics group that said basically he should be quote removed from public service because of any violation of this ethics law, the PATH Act, which prohibits her from using her government power while you pay your salary, your tax dollars, to endorse or attack political candidates, a rule that makes some sense. But it's something she has done a lot.
If he were a Republican running against the movie, he would call him a sexist. I'm next to see presidential timber. I just see a bunch of presidential wood chips. Amy Klobuchar, who seems to be a very nice person, I guess the last year on her staff. Elizabeth Warren running for president. She tried to appropriate somebody else's ethnicity.
A lot of fire there. The point is that the Kelly Carmen has never run to say these. The ethics office was just saying she has to say they're in a political capacity, not being made by you. Consider also that a month after Trump was inaugurated, she was separately looking at a different issue using the White House platform to plug in Barbara Trump's clothing line on Fox News.
I think she's gone from 800 stores to 1,000 stores or 1,000 places where you can buy these totally buy her clothes online. Don't buy a box of stuff, is what I would say. But if I'm going to buy each outfit, I'm going to sell it on myself today.
Who is that hashtag for your market right now?
I'm joined by one of the founders and activists, Sally Cohn, and Liberty.com, Jason Johnson, and while there's no law that I'm aware of that prevents our from using plugging apparel right now, this being said, but I would ask you not to, unless, Sally, unless you got something really
good. I'm good on that.
You're good on that? Anyone, are you good on that?
Does Chloe take probiotics? I'm not sure.
I mean, look, Kelly and Conway first blew our minds with the concept of alternative facts, and now she's taken the next step, and she's got alternative laws. And it is very clear that this is an administration, and we talked about it all day today, several instances, even in your show so far, of an administration that knowingly, willfully, they know the law, and that's why it doesn't apply. Apocalypse is not the first time Kellyanne Conway has had a warning about the hack up. An 80-year-old law that has warned all parties that she's.
I can't hear you. Yeah.
And she literally said, blah, 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 you know, show me the jail cell. She boasted about law. So this is gone overboard. We're going to see a president prove himself to show him that the law. So we have to be like an ill behaved
And your work, other than that, this whole writer, has been to push things, so to say, this is not okay, right? What do you think if you were going to say, okay, but is she just getting away with it? The president is not moved by this, and they made it pretty clear to telegraph, they're going to hold her.
Don, she knows no bounds. She just, there are no limits for her. She grabs that tail like she owns it. Look at that. That's hilarious. Chloe's trying to fall asleep again. I hope she's okay.
I mean, that's like the heart of the head, and then the tongue, like the other part that really claims my justice about this, to use the TV appropriate PG version, is you're the president. I'm the administration, but you're on.
Oh, that's adorable. Hi, Michael Golden. Hi, Patricia. So Chloe is just tolerating her. So we didn't get our workout in today. Do you want to walk? Do the girls need to go? I felt a raindrop.
I'm sitting here talking about the one time.
Hi, Patricia. We'll get her.